I'm going to show here how to just add the alarm to the CCI. If you cross the zero line, then just add the CCI to the chart. Click the CCI name on the chart. Go to alarm and results. Option trade types already crossing zero line. And when the bar close, if you check this option here, alarm and condition, every time the CCI cross the zero line, you get alarm. And if you click this option here, show trade arrows, you're going to see every single trade in an arrow up and down, green or red, and so forth. Then here are the arrows, and as the CCI cross the zero line, you're going to have alarm, and that's going to be pretty soon because it's already was short here and it's crossing up. Then here goes. You got the alarm on crossing the zero line up now.